Hey guys, here I am again. So you got a little overall picture of the closet. So I'm gonna show you a few things. So this right here, I just like vanity. I just kind of put it together. So I thought it was beautiful. So I just put this together. You see my big mirror, then this light right here is very, very bright. This right here, I have my little makeup right here. And as you can see, I have my little makeup thing that twirls. Then I have like my makeup back through there, and of course you can see my sunglasses. And it's a very, very old brush. I don't know, maybe it's very famous brush, I don't know. But anyway, this right here, as you can see, is my computer. And you know, we gotta have him in our life. Gotta have him in our life, no matter what. You gotta have him in our life. Notice right there, above is my church hats. Those are my gorgeous church hats. And right here, I have my glass display, which is my beautiful purses, the clutches. These are my clutches. So they're my beautiful clutches. It's right here. And these right here, oh my goodness, I love, 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 love these. Like, check these out, guys. Are these beautiful or what? These are just gorgeous. They're gorgeous, 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 gorgeous. Now, up there, I have my wigs. Every now and then, well, I used to wear them before I grew my locks, my sister locks. I was wearing them, you know what I mean? I was boss lady and I wore them. Then right here, Marilyn Monroe. I love Marilyn Monroe, bless her soul. I love Marilyn Monroe. So as you can see, I have the picture and the calendar. And this is a kind of a way that she used to dress. She used to dress right here. So I have Marilyn Monroe, like a little outfit that she would normally wear. And this right here, I have my open dresser, which I have t-shirts and sweaters. Then I have my sweats. At the bottom, I have my belt. I have more sweats, but let me go back a little bit because
I can't believe I keep doing this to myself.
I want you to see this. Like, I've never seen this before.
But it's so good.
But look at these. Like, check them out, guys. Like, they're actually, what's that cartoon? Okay, but Lucy it in and the dog is Charlie Brown, yeah. My husband just had to remind me of Charlie Brown. But yeah, they actually have the Charlie Browns, they're Vans. These are Vans. And this right here, some of my jewelry is just some of my jewelry. And what the thing is, I used to own a big store in Vegas. So therefore, I brought a lot of the stuff with me from Vegas. My sunglasses, some more Marilyn Monroe. That's more Marilyn Monroe right there. And this is me, hey, this is me. This is Boss Lady, okay? This is Boss Lady right there. And above, you see all my gorgeous hats. All my gorgeous hats. And I have an old shirt of Jordan. This is Michael Jordan, Air Jordan shirt. And I have his shoes, which is on the bottom down below, they're black and white as well. But you can see all, yes, there they are right down there. So you can see all of my caps. You can see all of my caps up there. And yeah, I do wear a lot of my caps. According to the way I dress. According to the way I dress, yeah, I wear my caps. So, right behind me, I have my jewelry case. Like I said, I have a lot of jewelry. I have a lot of jewelry. So this is my jewelry. And I have many things. It's kind of hard to, you know, I have expensive and I have cheap. So it's kind of hard. A lot of my expensive stuff is in the case. Like, I give you an example of the watch with the diamonds. The necklace right here, this was my grandmother's. And this is very old, almost 100 years old, that necklace is, because she passed away at 98. So I got her necklace from my mom. I'm just kind of pinpointing some things out to you. This necklace right here, it came from Africa. They shipped it over to me from Africa. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Then I have like the sunglasses and more clutches. I have diamonds on my shoes, expensive. Another clutch and gifts in the back that my kids gave me. The very bottom, I have sunglasses, which is Chanel. I have Chanel back there. And these right here are beautiful. They're antique. They're antique, so I had to showcase these because I didn't want them to get messed up. So I had to showcase those. So moving on. And I have my Chanel bag right back here. I have my Chanel bag, my Chanel purse back there. And this right here, I have my another open case. This is an open case. And I mean, like, check these shoes out. Are these sharp or what? Like, these are so sharp. No, I don't wear them. Because look at the heel. But they're beautiful. They're very, very, very beautiful. And this right here, I had a big party that my daughter gave me at a resort. So this mask right there came from a big Beverly's Bash party that I had at the resort. And then I got my candles that my daughter gave me. And these are real earrings. These are real peacock earrings. So moving on, I have my table right here. I have my table right here that we just sit and just chill. If you want to just eat or drink something, it is. Right now I have candy on it, so anybody want some candy, hey, there it is. So I have my candy on it. These right here, these are another sharp pair of shoes, okay? Like, these are bomb, and I got all these from Vegas. All these right here came from Vegas. So moving on, I have all of my other shoes. Some shoes that I have worn and I have danced in them. I'll take pictures in them. So you see all my, then those right there, my boots up there, my boots right here, they're real rabbit fur, so they're real rabbit fur boots, and they're comfortable, believe it or not, because I wore them a lot. So these right here, I have to pinpoint these out. These are gorgeous too. I love these, like, look at these, with the spurs in the back. What I deserve is Then I have another pair right here. These are sharp right here. These are very sharp. I love them. I love them. Then I have all my other shoes. And then I have this purse gift from my grandkids. Then I have my boots. I have all my boots right there hanging out. Then I have all of my Chucks down there. I have my Jordans. Then I have all my purses right here. And I got my TV because sometimes when I come in here and just chill, I want to watch my TV. So I have my TV. Then I have all my fabulous purses. This one right here has Michelle and the president on that. This one right here, the leopard, it has, what's that model? I can't remember the model name. But anyway, she's on there. She's on there. Then I have the purse in the back. Then I have my Louis Vuittons. I have my Coach bag. Then I have my wallets in the back, which is Coach wallet. I have those. Then I have little odds and ends, beautiful little clutches. And I have my other purses down here. I have the one with the kitten in the back that my daughter and her kids gave me. I thought it was so cute, so cute, so cute. Then I have my the boots, what is his name? Ed Hardy. Oh yeah, Ed Hardy. These are my Ed Hardys. Like, are these not cute or what? These are my Ed Hardys. So these are my clothes. Lot of my clothes. It's like I got tons of clothes, tons and tons and tons of clothes through here, really. So like, I don't want to go through every clothes, you know. I don't want to go through every one of them, but I have a lot of clothes through here. And then these are my jeans. Somewhat color coordinated, like you can see the darks here, the whites here, and you see the black, and you see my blue jeans. These are my skirts. These are my blouses and my hoodies up here in the middle. These are my shoes, and these right here, these are gorgeous too. These are gorgeous. I have yet to wear them. They have so many colors on them. So, they're gorgeous though. These are my skirts. These are about down to my knee skirts. These are my shorter skirts right here. These right here are my shorter skirts right here. This right here is my beach stuff, or you could just wear around you. These right here are my gowns, of course. These are my gowns. These are two pieces. A lot of these are my two pieces right here. And I got a lot of these, like I said, from Vegas. I got a lot of those from Vegas. These right here are my longer blouses. And these right, this is my vest and vest. Shorter blouses and a little more sexier blouses. These right here I have of Marilyn Monroe. Once again, I like Marilyn Monroe, and I got two of them that I just brought again from Vegas. Then This right here, I just hang my clothes up. I hang my hangers on. This right here, I hang my hangers on this right here. So I just got that hanging there. And right here, my hat. It's another couple of my hats. My sailor hat right here. And this is another church hat. This right here is my boots that I got so many compliments off these boots. Like, they're gorgeous. They're gorgeous. You can't find them anymore. You won't find them anymore. These are just gorgeous. I love them. Then these right here are my longer dresses. These are my long dresses, as you can see. These are my longer dresses right here. And then they got the two-piece suits. And I have the longer pieces, dresses with the shorts up under there. These right here are about down, again, these are down to my knee. These right here, they're about down to my knee. These right through here. These right here are a little shorter. I love my shorter dresses. These are a little shorter. These are much shorter. I don't know how they got there. Okay. These right here are my scarves. And there is, as a matter of fact, some more shoes. Some more shoes. This right here, I can't remember what you call this right here. This right here is fox. I do believe it's fox. Mink. Mink. Yeah, this is mink. This right here is mink. This is mink. That's mink. So these right here are my scarves. I have a lot of scarves. Again, I collected while I was in Vegas. I collect a lot of those. These right here, a new wardrobe, basically new wardrobe. This right here, my new wardrobe. This right here, I love this. I got this from my daughter's store. She works at Didi's. So I got this stuff right here from Didi's. And you know I get a little discount because she worked there. So I'm going to take advantage of that. Thank you, Maria. So these right here, again, my new wardrobe. So these are shorter dresses. These are my little workout outfits that I wear. And you got pants. And you got this right here. I thought this was so cute. This little blouse. This is really cute. This is really cute. I don't know if your city have this, but it's gorgeous. It is. It's gorgeous. I love it. And the same way with these. So I might just put them on and model for you. I don't know. But it all depends. If I can get some requests, I'll model for you. But I love them anyway. And this right here. I love this skirt. Long skirt. And these right here are my dancing skirts. They're just wraparounds. Basically, they just wrap around. These right here. And I got more shoes, and they're sitting on fox. That's real, real fox down there. And then these right here are a couple of my giveaways. These are a couple things that I'm going to be giving away. So I have, like I said, I have a lot of nice things that I'm going to be giving away. Trust me, a lot of nice things. I will show you in just a hot second. And of course, those are some more of my army hats. The one in the middle, it lights up. Like, hey, I walk around with it light up sometimes. I did Vegas anyway. And I have a couple pictures in the back, but you really can't see my pictures. These right here are my real rabbit fur pillows. And this right here is my sword. Very, very expensive sword. And I got this from Vegas too. So I love my Swartz. See? Very, very, very nice. Very, very expensive. So then, right here, I just have my little decorations and my long gloves, again, got from Vegas. And then, these right up there, I have more hats. And I have nails that I'm giving away, fingernails, little cute nails. And those are my gorgeous purses, again, that I got from my daughter's store. Those are my perfumes, which I will show you. I'm giving away perfume. And this right here is my hat that me and my husband and I went to Cozumel, Mexico. And I got that. I purchased it from Cozumel, Mexico. That's where I got that from. And then, of course, my gorgeous tree. I had to put it up. Because it went with the room, so I had to put it up. So, there's my gorgeous tree. And again, my Marilyn Monroe clock. So, I just want to thank you guys once again for looking and listening in. And I do have a camera here. I do have a camera in here to, if anything happened, go down. I have cameras all over the house, actually. So, you know, if something go down, I'm going to catch you. I'm going to see who did it. So, let me show you real quickly some of the items that I have. You don't have to come close. But these are some of the things that I'm giving away. These are some of the things that I'm going to be giving away. Going to be giving that away. You'll get the whole pack, don't worry. You'll get the whole pack. Now, aren't these sexy? Oh my goodness, these are so, so, so cute, aren't they? So, you guys are going to be getting that. I have really a lot of things in here. So, I'm just kind of giving you a sample. I have the perfumes. I have the bowls. So I'm just kind of taking out things. We have the mirror. So I'll give you an example of some things. You have fingernail polishes, and you have these. The roll-on perfume colognes for men. They smell really, really good. Real good. So, one more sample outside of the nails. I have the nails, but I also have these. So, every week I'm going to basically, also I have sunglasses, because you see I love my sunglasses. So, every week, I'm gonna be drawing, and you guys are gonna win. You guys are gonna win. Every week, I'm gonna be drawing, so you guys can win something. So every week, I'm going to be putting in new things. I'm gonna put in new things for you to win. So I hope you enjoy the run through my closet, and when I change up, I will show you guys again. When I change up, I will show you again. So I hope you enjoy, and I love you guys. And make sure you subscribe and enjoy the next video, because I will be having another video, which is my bedroom. And my bedroom is all gold. So subscribe. Go to Beverly Kellum to your YouTube. Go to Beverly Kellum on your YouTube. And subscribe and push that bell. And I thank you very, very much for joining me in my Bev's Dream Closet. Thank you.